Hi, I'm Bonita. So today I want to share how I made pom-pom hair accessories. Cut up your fabric into a circle shape. Then we're going to sew it around with running stitch. After that, pull the threads but don't close it yet. Next, stuff it with pillow stuffing. Then pull the threads again until it's closed. And sew back and forth randomly just to secure it. To attach the hair tie, I glue it with hot glue first. Then I cut a piece of felt and spread all-purpose glue all over it, and then stick it to cover the hair tie. This is to make it more secure and last longer. I also do the same with a hair clip. I think the felt is a must, even though we've already used hot glue. Do you like pom-pom? What pom-pom accessories that you like? Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching. Love, peace, and courage. Have a wonderful day.